Russia's coronavirus response center reported 9,623 new confirmed cases on Saturday, its highest daily rise to date. It brought the total to over 124,000. Moscow has the most cases, and the city's mayor has threatened to cut the number of travel permits. People without a permit are only able to leave their homes to shop, walk their dogs, and dispose of garbage. President Vladimir Putin has ordered restrictive measures to continue until May 11th.